It began long ago.
Also, if my voice sounds really raspy, it's because I have the flu. Or I'm coming out of the flu.
Two German scientists sought to harness dark and mysterious forces buried for centuries. They believed their discoveries would assure Germany's ultimate victory. What they could never have imagined was just what else.
Lenin's name is going on. I saw a huge steel beast, tall as the spires of Moscow Cathedral. Just what have the Germans been doing in this place? Beset by attacks from legions of unnatural creatures. Stumbling, rotten, filthy corpses. I never look gift horse in mouth. I have little money. I am but a humble pauper. The distribution of wealth is part of a broken system. This is useless without gramophone to play it on. As I thought, inside head, there is no brain. I survived the fall. We cannot allow them to take area. Like straw men, our enemies fall before us. I must find a way to survive this nightmare. Perhaps these machines may help me fend off the wretched hordes. Real? I must be imagining this. Very soon I will be out of bullets. We are in robot patrol. Sleeping bear! My ammo is now gone. This will slow their assault. has to. A Russian will fight with his bare hands. Die like the rat you are! We should have shared our ammo!
Blood money.
I fear I will be easy prey in this deep mud. This is but one part of staff. I will try to find other staff parts. Show caution when walking robot's path. You should have stayed in your grave! We may take shelter here for a short time. I survived the fall. I will fight on, with or without bullets. Why does this box glow with light?
Carpenter.
Such machines could conquer nations! The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon us. We're in robot patrol.
Oh. Man, fuck.
Do not think me ungrateful. We are under sustained attack.
Can you hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
I heard her. A girl. She begs for help. I will salvage this for future use. Your numbers do not intimidate me. I fear nothing.
Please.
This fucking sucks.
My weary muscles feel refreshed. What you seek remains out of reach to the common man. From beneath the earth? Your actions sowed the seeds of your own destruction. Show caution when walking robots' path.
I feel really bad because like I can't talk as much as I want to, but like when I start talking, like even now, it like it just hurts. So sorry for the lack of conversating.
An armored vehicle may prove useful. Brace yourselves, starting the tank.
Oh shit, they're dead. Man, I really hope I can just get this one piece before I have to jump off.
I belong on the battlefield.
All right, well.
It is but part of staff.
Ah. Well, I'm not gonna go get the rest of those until I get a better gun, I guess, but.
Thank you. different. The foul stench floods my nostrils.
I seriously hope I'm able to keep all the zombies off of the tank, but don't have to kill all of them, so I can, don't have to skip into the next round.
This is far as I go. There may be other staff parts nearby.
Damn, that sucks ass. Man, that sucks. There's like... So pretty much when that happens, it means that the whole point of us getting us speed up was... There was no reason, no. Although it is a good perk, it's just like there's like the whole reason we got it as early as we did is so I could get on the back on the tank. Oh, that really sucks. How's that motherfucker not dead? Damn.
It is but part of staff.
So it'll be about, it might be like round 7 or 8 before I actually am able to build the stuff. But my training will also have to be on fleek for that.
I tire of this journey. I will try to find other staff parts.
I might as well go in the crazy place and get the crystal and then come back out, kill the zombie, just so I have all the stuff to do it. No, I might even kill the zombie in here, to be honest. Just because of how slow this thing builds. Oh, yeah, that's right. Right, I have to kill the zombie now, actually. I didn't miss my shots. I almost just died to a singular zombie.
You have to help me. Please. There is a way to open the gateway. My father was so close. He said, you have to follow the steps.
These steps you speak of, do you remember them? Only with your combined strength do you stand any chance. Something in common with the undead masses. I have nothing to offer.
Also, where's the big boy? Wasn't he supposed to show up this round? Well, if he wasn't going to last round, then he definitely is this round. Probably should have kept. Ah, that sucks. Hey! We have to keep fucking running until, and then like turn around and pop shots off. Since he doesn't respawn, as far as my knowledge, it will not fly across the map unless something happens. But I don't think anything should happen like that.
I assume one of the undead is hiding inside armor. We are in robot patrol room.
Step on me, big bitch. Oh, you fucking asshole. So we've got to get 225 or 250. Fuck. I don't even know. Can I even get that? Yeah, I can go around 9. I'm a pro. I'm a pro on this thing. Go to the sauce. La 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 la. I don't remember putting this bubblegum on my thing. Wow. If I knew where the big guy was, then I'd be really horny.
Show caution when walking robot's path.
Yeah, fuck that. At least I got him out the way, right? So
it happens when we work together.
I don't even know if I've got the crystal. I hope I do. Wait, no, I don't. Oh god. Pick? Thank you. Ooh, this was the most RNG match I think I've ever had so far. Oh god. Oh god.
Harness the elements. Only with all can be reached.
Oh, this is a horrible weapon.
Never have I held an object of such value.
I'm gonna leave the gramophone there, and my reasoning is because I go into the lightning one the most, and I don't pick up another staff until I upgrade the lightning. I don't know if that's a very good strat to be doing, but if it's not, then you know, go ahead and tell me. And I've got 3K, I can buy the STG, yay. Oof. I don't, yeah, maybe I do.
Somehow, these stats may free the girl.
Wow, this would have been great on round 8.
Mud. I can barely move. My efforts have been rewarded. Perhaps these unknown forces seek to help us.
All that for that? Oh, God. You know what? I've been playing this for maybe an hour too long. Try it again tomorrow. I'll talk to y'all later. If y'all liked any of the horrible gameplay that y'all seen, because I used to do better than that. If y'all liked any of the horrible gameplay that y'all seen, drop a like and tell me, give me some information on how I can get better. I'll definitely appreciate it. Thank you for watching, and have a nice rest of your day.